Romans chapter 8 verse 6 says, "For the mind of the flesh is death, but the mind of the spirit is life and peace." When we are in our fleshly nature, we tend to die through a different death within our minds. We need to understand what our mind is in line with God's spirit, we will have life and peace. Because if the mind is of the flesh, it's going to be death and chaos. Have a wonderful blessed day.